What's up, NCAC? I'm Doc Ingwell from Eastern Alamance High School, and we're running for the position of Communications Office. You may know me from the 2018 State Convention, which was my freshman year, when I was called up on stage in front of everyone by a motivational speaker, Ed Garrity, to call my mom and tell her that I loved her. While it was a little embarrassing, it got me hooked on NCAC, and I wouldn't trade that for the world. You may also know me from this past Mars Hill, when I was lucky enough to win the Philip Tucker Award for Spirit exhibited by a student delegate. My school decided to run for communications office because we really love NCAC and everything it has to offer. As teenagers, we already spend a lot of time on social media, so I say we put it to good use, spending some of that time distributing NCAC information to you. To tell you a little bit about Eastern, we have a very large council of about 100 dedicated members and 2 supportive advisors. We as a council try and attend as many NCAC events as we can. We have held the Office of Communications in the past with Joseph Benko, which is a very successful term, and we hope to continue that legacy. Thank you for your time. Please remember to vote for Doc Ingwell and Eastern Alamance High School for the Communications Office. See you around. Listen, baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide. You don't.